second grade in room 12.
Call us for a look into a day in Miss Saw's classroom.
I know.
Start each day with morning work to review what we are learning and get our brains going. We also complete a writing prompt.
In our classroom library, we go book bin shopping once a week. We pick out good kids' books to read. Every morning, we have morning meetings. We hear our schedule for the day and share good news.
We use many different strategies and tools to work on math, from Fluency Freckle, math folders to small groups. We use math workshop style to complete our daily math book.
We learn different comprehension strategies. We complete our daily 5 rotations of read to self, work on writing, word work, and listen to reading. We also read with Miss Lyle in small groups.
As second graders, we